Yeah, so I've heard of the name of Steve Hackett just because some of my influences that I like Dream Theater, and he's in that class of players of he grew up with bands like Yes, Rush, and Genesis. Like, he's technical, but he's not just like a flashy player. He has like some really interesting arrangements. Like the song that you showed me recently that you're featured in. You know, it has like a, it's like really African inspired, and it has like this really interesting like build up and chorus, and the way that yeah, like his specialty is tapping. I also know Steve Hackett because he also seems to be, you know, a precursor to like people like Eddie Van Halen. I mean, you all know who Eddie Van Halen is, but you guys know that like he's not really the first one to kind of like come up with the whole tapping thing. You know, as evidence with Steve Hackett, like people have kind of been doing the tapping thing for like a while. And Steve Hackett kind of uses it more in a more like reserved way compared to maybe compared to Eddie. But then again, like Eddie, you know, he's still really like about songwriting and kind of like letting loose. So probably guess that from Steve Hackett as well, because he still cares about like the whole songwriting and arrangement aspect.
The song you're talking about that is about Africa, literally, because Steve and his wife Jo have traveled quite a bit in Ethiopia, and they wrote the song kind of inspired by that. But it's called Wing Beats.